say, similar to when we're changing a change of water plug here, right? So, he's got our hands here, all right, that's fine. Same thing, elbows are tight. First thing I want to do is I kind of want to scoop my butt, right? I like taking my elbows into the side of his knees here, and I like scoop my butt. Once I get low enough here, this is where I'm going to clear hands, just like we were doing before. Once I clear those hands, I'm sliding down, and then I can either turn into an elevating, or just kind of clear out completely. So, he's in on me, right? Elbows are coming, so if he's got it, he's got double hooks, right? Here, he's got both my feet hooked, that's fine. I'm taking both my elbows in his knees. What that's going to do is going to kind of loosen him up here. It's going to help me slide my body down to the mat. So once I'm here, now, clear elbows, right? Scooting. And I like holding the leg.
Trying to get back into it, you know?
One more time in here. So here, I'm pinching my elbows in, right? So if he's trying to, you know, just here, I'm pinching my elbows in, sticking my hips, sticking my elbows in, into his knees. Now, once I'm here, hand fighting out, right? Clear.